everybody, and welcome to Somerville, Massachusetts. Today, we're going to check out the bike lanes from here to Kendall Square. We're going to go via Beacon Street in Somerville, then Hampshire Street in Cambridge. Today is April 22nd, 2022. It's about 6:30 p.m. and it's about 60 degrees out. We're just going by Oxford Street to my right. That would take us directly to Harvard Square. As you can see, the bike lane here is awesome. It's basically an extension of the sidewalk and completely out of traffic. I lived in this neighborhood years ago, and they definitely didn't have these paths back then. OSullivan's used to have amazing burgers. I think they're under different ownership now though, but as far as I can tell, it's the same menu as it always has been. They were always nominated for burger, the best burger in Boston. Comes out to the street here, but there's still plenty of room to ride. Academy of Arts and Science. We're back on the sidewalk again. Definitely feels nice and safe up here. Trina Starlite Lounge. That's a iconic bar in Boston. Hard to tell where the bike path was right there. Okay, we're just crossing over into Cambridge. This is now Hampshire Street. Kendall Square. Couple blocks. This is definitely Kendall Square now, Cambridge, Massachusetts. Sunset. Got that good reflection there. I forgot to tell you, when we turned the bend back there, we're now on Broadway in Cambridge. So we did. We started Porter Square. We did a little Somerville Ave, then Beacon Street, then Hampshire Street. And now Broadway. podcast, I guess I'll call it here. I hope you enjoyed this ride. As always, if you like my content, make sure to hit the subscribe button. If you like this video, make sure to hit the like button. Check out my photography at wayneoxfordphotography.com. And I will see you next time. Thanks for coming along for the ride.